Oh, okay, we got one. Ooh, I'm gonna try to kite him a bit forward. Hopefully the shamans don't come. Where's the third guy? To beat out. Okay, just only two. Two of them exploded, the other guy is off. Pretty bad progress so far. Nice. I'm a bit behind though. One, go Bloodseekers. Zork. He's dead!
Oh, we did it!
Alright. Wow. I thought it would be kind of close, honestly. But, yeah, the Zork Bloodseeker was really bad. But the other two were pretty decent, at least. Yeah. Like, the Rogue and the Druid were both pretty fast, luckily. We got the title! This is SSF? Well, the only thing I've done in groups is Duriel. I've done like rotations for Duriel. But outside of that, everything was pretty much SSF, yeah. I did buy an item or two for like slight upgrades. But the Abattoir grind was completely alone. I didn't do any rotations or anything. I didn't think this would actually happen in this run, to be honest. I thought it was like a fail. Like, we had like 3 minutes or something for the Bloodseeker, so I was like, yeah, that needs to go really well. And then we got the Zork. It's the first one, I was like, fuck, this is over.